Yeah, we gotta grab the book. Forgot. Or else nothing happens. The book is a catalyst.
For Timmy, survival.
Not to be mean, but as a dad, I don't know why when it starts going bad.
The dad's food's like looks like it's got maggots in it.
Why don't you grab your kid?
Yeah, okay. I know. Why don't you grab your kid?
Okay, you put your arm there. It's fine. But right now, I mean, a lot of pressure on that kid.
Is he wearing his belt?
I don't see a seatbelt.
I don't see it.
Well, they don't make you with it. Well, actually, anytime you're sitting down, you're supposed to be wearing a seatbelt.
He is
holding the kid back with his arm.
Yeah, but that's not enough. I know that my daughter will be... No. Hell no.
Oh, that kid's dead. Like, his head was banging against that freaking drawer. Yeah.
Timmy's dead.
Timmy's done. They're carrying him away to eat him.
Oh, God. He's holding on to his toy. That's not dead.
No, he's not. He's in his dead cold fit in rigor mortis.
Rigor mortis? That's pretty fast, brother.
Yeah. You don't know how long you've been there for.
That's seriously quick rigor. Upskirt. Okay, don't look at that again. Thank you. Dead people upskirts. Not interesting. Oh. Wow, I'm bloodied.
Oh, I could see under the stewardess's dress when I was on the ground.
Hey, sweet. Pam.
Hey,
nice
hello,
t-shirt,
everybody.
Pam. Turn around. What do you have?
I love travel.
All right. That's very good for you. That's good. I'm happy you love travel. Stop pushing me around, Pam. Oh, we're at an angle.
Get out the way, bro.
Just realized we're in a different...
Take it all.
We see there's drawings here from Timmy, too, on the ground. Did you realize that?
Yeah,
those are the happy drawings. Yeah, the happy drawings.
How do I
drawings.
Get in the back? How do I get past?
People got to move out of your way. All right, guys, let me start this up.
We're blocking.
What's up, the Forest? This is KJ4E, and welcome to a brand new season for the Forest multiplayer stuff. This is going to be season 4 for me, and season 2 for GameEdged. This is going to be episode 1, and I'm here with GameEdged.
Well, season 3 for me.
Season
You're
3
season
for you?
4. You're season 4.
That sounds interesting. All right, I'm here with GameEdged.
How you doing, man?
And Pam.
Hi there.
And Ono Koho.
Hello, hello.
And we had to start a new world. Our old world was acting funny. I was getting ridiculous stuttering issues. We were having like... actually, I think that's about it.
Yeah, no, some serious issues with mutants. And
oh,
that.
Yeah,
that's
the mutants not showing up was another problem that GameEdged starting a new world is gonna fix, hopefully.
Yeah.
We tried to record episode 19. It just didn't work out. And, so we're going to start a new world here. We have an idea where we're going to build.
Yeah, look at this, man. Look how the airplane is. We can build right here and make this airplane our little sleeping areas.
You want to fix the airplane?
But it's constant food. It respawns every time. But no, look at this. It's actually the most I've ever seen on an angle. That's the lowest I've ever seen this airplane.
Usually you can't get back up there, right?
Yeah, you just walk right in, no problem. You can actually come back here for food.
You want to build here then? Or?
How come there's no suitcases here?
Yeah, that's weird, right?
Actually, this is the weirdest load ever.
Oh, there's a couple. There's a couple.
I don't see very much of anything, except for, well, blue plants, of course. More plants over here. Which, again, is sketching. If you hear the sketching, it's because it's doing it in the book right here. Oh, man. Look at that. All right. And you see the vegetation is like flashing here. So now you have the things you check off. So we're checking off things like marigold, all the other plants you can do. And again, your stats and stuff are flashy. So if you're curious, just check and it'll pop up in the top right. So our sanity is 100 after crashing an airplane. Would you imagine that's true?
Yeah, Timmy just got his head bashed in and he's been taken away to get eaten. And we're 100 sanity. Sounds good.
Yeah, that sounds great. Yeah, I'd be perfectly fine about that. All right, so what do you want to do? Where do we want to go?
I don't know. You want to build here? You want to build where we're going to build before?
Build where before, if you want to. We'll go a little crazy. Or
Do you know where it is? Because I don't really know the area I'm in.
Yeah, I'm going to have to figure out... Just have to look.
All right, guys. Meet up with GameEdged.
Oh, this is your area. This is where you built one.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's really...
Geronimo!
Like, that is really on our area.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think I'm jumping. Jump. I don't think
I
I'm jumping.
I did. Well, you can make it.
It sounded like you went, oh!
He was fine. He's 100% health. Oh, come on, KJ. I see it.
Nope.
Jump it off. Safety
nope,
first.
Nope.
Safety first.
Yep, waiting for GameEdged to jump, and if he makes a grunting sound, don't jump.
Where's the other sound now?
He's over there.
Well,
he's on the ground.
Some suitcases.
Too slow, bro.
I know. Stealing my shit, brother.
Like a ninja. All right, we got to head over to the camp. We're going to build outside the camp, outside of the main camp this time.
Yeah, we're going to go a little bit gutsy. It's going to be some serious action.
And we're going to make the wall completely out of stone. Because reasons.
I know I killed you. There you are. Okay. What the hell happened there? Okay. We're doing all stone. Yeah, there's going to be some... Well, you know what? There is a lot of stone, so why not use it? Oh, man. Mutants are ready?
Where did everybody go?
We should really stick together early.
I'm right here.
Katanas or anything.
Yeah, I'm back. I wasn't that far away.
Come back.
I don't think it's a good idea to build a mutant camp, honestly, guys.
Oh, cannibal camp.
It's the best idea we've ever had.
Pick up sticks and stones. You're going to love this, Pam.
It's going to be great. Yeah.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come on, slowpokes.
Are we going the right way? I don't know, actually.
We're kind of going the right general direction.
This is strange.
Right there in the second quadrant of the...
What's this area over here?
Oh, you guys are going the wrong way.
What is this path? I've never seen this clearing before. Is there something missing with this game? On its load?
I think
this is a campsite here. This is supposed to be a campsite, isn't it?
No, this just looks like a piece of the forest. I don't know.
Okay, all right.
I don't know.
I'm so used to never seeing like clear like that. But I guess, you know what? There's so much of this forest, sometimes I just forget.
So I need
a bath.
So the last episode we recorded, I was getting the stuttering and it kind of went away. But episode 19 was just constant stuttering. We're not sure if it was because I was hosting. Pam, if you get stuttering, let me know. I'm just kind of curious.
Yeah, I'm not getting any.
Okay.
Well, my stamina is a whole lot better, so.
Yeah, the stamina might have been. We were having stamina issues and like all kinds of problems.
That's like reload. Well,
that's the thing. Like with these games, these early access games, anytime they do an update, they basically say you should probably restart your game. And we went like I said, we went three updates without restarting. So.
Yeah,
it was about time.
Yeah, it's one of those things. It's not a big deal. It's actually fun anyways. We get to build again. We're still sticking together. Hopefully Bish will come back for the next couple.
Yeah, that would be nice. We're going to wait for Bish, but we just, you know, couldn't do it. Plus, who knows if he'll be here. Plus, we're recording like Tuesday night. I'm pretty sure he's not going to be here for that.
No. Yeah. I think he was trying to be, but we'll see.
Yeah, but he works, so that's a tough time for him. Yeah. Actually, Ono, are you going to be able to be here?
What time?
9, I'm guessing.
Well, 6 game edge.
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay, cool. Because Ono has a job now.
That's right.
The 49 cents I give him, the 49 cents per episode I give him, wasn't cut.
You've never given me any. That was for Bishop. You never gave me anything.
Only, he was the only guy. Oh, I thought you were getting 20 cents.
Is it 20 cents?
Hold on a minute, American. Guys. My stamina's gone.
Yeah, mine too. I'll walk it. Just walk it slowly. You know, it goes
I
up.
I just drank a Coke. There we go.
You're rich. You got Coke?
Yeah, I picked up a Coke.
Trademark.
You're here first. Pam's doing blow.
Cola. A soda.
Pam, you're a bad influence on our younger viewers.
Yes, I know.
Yes. I've lost them, actually. Oh, they're there.
Don't you mean pop?
Pop, yeah.
Jesus. I'll pop you.
Oh, shit. You see the flowers? Pam picked those up for you. I know Cage doesn't seem to like those flowers, but they save my ass every time.
Hey, I've gotten lost, so.
I know you've gotten lost. I think you went the wrong way. You should have gone right and left.
I should have gone right and then left?
Well, yeah, you went right.
No, left. Then right. Then
yeah.
Left.
Exactly. Where are you guys going? We're splitting up now.
I'm just following you.
We went left.
And then right.
Yeah.
No, I don't even know where the hell I am.
you're left.
Okay, this is one.
And then right.
This is one I thought should be a cave. It's never a cave, so it's got to be that way. There's like a whole bunch of skulls and stuff here. Went to visit that today. Trying to find a new spot to move in a solo.
You have like three different buildings on your solo, don't you?
Yeah, it's way too much. it's to a point where it just needs a brand new one.
The enemies probably don't know where to go. They're like, Jesus, guy.
No, he's not here. He's not there. The snow biome is always a blast, though. Where are you guys gone? Pam, you okay?
Yeah, I'm coming. I was grabbing some blueberries.
Okay, cool. Oh no, where are you?
I'm behind you. Don't worry, I'll be there.
All right.
Hmm.
I was like 3D. A bug just went in my screen while
I was
playing.
All right, this is the opening GameEdged where we built.
Oh shit!
The first time we played, so it's got to be this way.
To the right, yeah. See, told you we should have gone right to left, to the left, and right.
Left to the right, and then another left.
Yeah.
Three lefts and two rights.
Are you sure?
Going in circles.
Oh my god! Like, I'm so like, where are you going? I thought it was to the right. I'm so. You sure about that?
Mm.
All I had to do was stop moving, and you guys just did a big arc.
It's over the.
Well, look, this is the same place.
I don't know where I am.
This is not the right place. It's not this hard usually.
I think what we should. This is like a.
We'll pause.
This is like a horror movie. I think we should split up.
Okay.
Let's do it. Oh, because that always turned out.
That always works well.
Yeah, that worked really well on Empyrean.
That
wait, what happened on Empyrean? I don't remember.
Oh, don't you remember?
I probably blocked it out.
I went off and ended up in the middle.
If we follow the ocean this way, the camp will be to our left over here, right through.
But it's not near the ocean. It's off to the side.
No,
right?
It's not. But you can get to it from the ocean. It's not that far away.
All right, the ocean. Yeah. So if we get lost again, it's all Cage's fault again.
I found it.
See, told me you should have gone.
See,
left.
When I stopped listening to GameEdged, I found it.
But I told you you should have gone left before right.
You told me two lefts and a right. It was three lefts and a right and
Jesus
then another left.
Jesus Christ.
Man, you don't pay attention. You don't know directions, brah.
Oh, my God. Who
what the hell
you
is
or Autumn?
Oh, the skin rack. Cool. I thought it was bunk beds. Skin rack.
Oh, it's bunk beds. We can sleep. Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
All right. So you want to build... Like, we should probably look for the flattest area, right?
Yeah.
Let's get sticks, make log sleds, and start throwing dynamite at trees.
We should also get stuff in the suitcases for at least the girls and boys there. At least make a rack, maybe
we should
put them all up.
We should probably make a treehouse first, actually.
You want to do a treehouse? We can see the new
just,
rope?
Just for the first.
Treehouse.
Yeah, until someone burns it down.
That's going to be, like, won't be long. It's going to go down. Not from us, because actually the cannibals are out now. They have a lot of the pyro boys out.
All right. They throw in like huge arcs, though. I don't know how they hit anything.
Yeah. Oh, we found it. There we go. My checklist. Piñata boy ends up being one of the passengers.
Oh, thank God. I was worried. Yep. All right. Oh, so, man. where do you want to build? Where do you want to build?
Well, here it's cool. Do you guys want to?
I mean, where? Where exactly?
Well, this area here is pretty flat.
Yeah, you tell me about the flat area because you have experience.
It's in between two village. Well, there's like a little hut back here, and there's a little in between both. These look pretty good. This is really like terrifying. There's already a path here too. We can knock this down. There's already paths. That's actually pretty cool.
So right here.
There's a little pond. Yeah.
All right. So let's make the treehouse. Well, if we're gonna build right here, we should probably make the treehouse right here so we won't cut down this tree. Well, will these trees falling on rock walls break the rock walls?
Good question.
Did you set your timer?
Yeah, actually, I did.
All right, good, because I forgot again.
Okay. Hey, Pam?
Yes.
There's a little pool here for you.
Where are you?
You can swim.
Oh, I see.
You can take a bath right here. There you go. That's actually really nice, this one. Well, that's new. What the hell is this? Are those new effigies? Is this a new hut here, Cage? I've never seen this one before.
I don't think so.
Yeah, look at this effigies. Or it's not even effigies.
Dinosaur skulls. Yeah, I've seen.
Yeah,
those.
What the hell?
I don't know.
There's something
stuck
in their
nose. They got
duct
tape holding their mouths together.
Oh, it's a candle in her nose. Oh yeah, pretty innovative. Pretty cool. I've never seen before. These things have played so much, and I should look around a little more because that is really cool. All right, what do you want to do now? Want to put up the walls, or you want to?
We need to make it. We need to make a.
We got. We got company. Yeah. They all around Ono. Did you take a bath, Ono?
Not since I've killed stuff.
I just killed the blueberry shit. Nope. These okay. people didn't now even I'm take clean. Any baths, that's for sure. Nope. Don't stick near the blueberries, I can't break that. I need to eat those. This is our base. Huh? We're taking it over. Oh, I'm getting tired. Shit. Hmm? There we go. That was a little too close for comfort, though.
Where did we get the modern axe again? I can't remember.
Oh, her head came off the rocket?
Bring the what? Corpse this way.
She exploded.
Stop exploding stuff.
That is... Oh, her legs came off now. Wow, she's like a little missing potato head.
Let's just put a treehouse in.
That's so cool. Look what I found.
Trying to get GameEdged to focus. I mean, good luck.
GameEdged.
I'm also going treehouse. To build a temporary shelter.
Yeah, that's a good
so
idea.
So that we have one.
Start saving, yeah.
Well, you can save in a treehouse game.
Yeah, but this will be... Yeah. I can make this in
you'll have that
much
up quicker.
Less time.
Wow, she's on far, far away. She's cooking the food for us. That's good. Very nice.
Okay, right. Where are we putting the tree, huh?
I know, it's going to get dark soon. It'll be interesting.
That's a perfect tree right there. It doesn't have branches up it. Look.
One right in the middle of all those other trees?
Yeah, see where I'm looking up at?
Oh, yeah.
So we won't have branches on our tree, huh?
Yep. Now, when you do it up there, just make sure you check after you finish before you start putting anything inside. You can do R for rope or no rope. It's pretty cool.
So what do I want to do? R for rope or...
Yeah, you want our food.
Yeah, it should actually come with a rope. Well, the ropes can be there, but also what's great about it is the rope actually looks real. It doesn't look like it's hovering anymore. So it's actually going to be...
Where do I find a treehouse?
Inside the treehouse.
I'm looking in the...
Index shelters. And I think it's... Oh, no, it's not there.
Not there.
What the hell? Oh, there it is. It's under elevated structures, which is the one with the
window. Whoa, be careful. I don't. Yeah, that's a good spot for it. That's fine.
Well, you want to take out these trees anyways, though? We have to build a base here. Yeah, that's true. Right? Pam, it's probably best to put near a lake here. Put it right. Oh, but you wanted to.
Well, I guess she wants.
You
does,
go ahead
does
and
she
do
want...
it. I can't find it in my book. I was just trying to find a tree here. That didn't have limbs that was going to get in our
I'll
way.
I'll put up here. Let's put up here.
This one over here is out of the way. I don't think we're going to TNT this one. I think this would be a really good one over here, guys.
Where?
See where I'm jumping?
Are you going all the way
yeah,
there?
Yeah, but it's yeah. got limbs on it.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, okay.
This is a tall, straight one. Do you want the alpine one, or?
All right, the temporary shelter's up.
There you go.
So you guys can save.
Oh, okay, cool.
Put your sticks inside. Oh, the rope does look a little better. You go to the ground this time. Alright, well it should be interesting that you can actually hop up there, it'd be pretty cool.
We're looking for yeah, right there.
Sticks, stones, and oh, I just walk right into that. Holy crap, he's going for full log slides.
Yeah, we're crazy. Gonna, log we're gonna slides. TNT the shit out of this wood, man.
Oh shoot, we have TNT right here. Holy shit, I know. Forgot.
Let's I make the log slides first though. Or at least a couple of them, just so we don't waste any logs.
Okay. Well, that
tons of
rabbit pissing me off.
Kill him dead.
Just stop moving.
Cut his head off.
Oh, he's too fast. I have no energy. I'm weak.
Why are you weak, bro?
We just landed and then Timmy's
gone. Do
you even
lift, bro?
Timmy's gone, man. Timmy's dead.
Oh yeah, he crashed his head into that tray. That kid's done, man.
Rigor. That's nice.
Yeah.
It's horrible.
What? even without rigor mortis, I think don't like corpses like grab onto stuff like
clinch.
Like you ever hear that you're gonna have to pry it out of my cold dead fingers.
Yeah. Well, I mean, in fear, yes, you can grab on things. It's just a reflex state.
I could have sworn I've seen movies where like people had to like pry things out of people's dead hands even though they just died.
But you know, it's a movie, right?
Well, I mean, you know, I even had a lot of you know. A lot of experience with corpses myself, but...
Oh, you live in New Jersey, that's right.
Oh, yeah. I heard about
but this is... But I'm like Central Jersey, yeah. They bury all the bodies in the Pine Barrens.
Oh, that's where you put them all, eh?
Yeah, did you ever see that episode of The Sopranos?
Nope.
How come I can't cut this tree down?
Are you? Oh, you might be the host issue.
I mean, I'm making marks in it.
That's a host issue, I think.
I'm making marks
in this it. This is a million times smoother, by the way. Even right, even been... without the stuttering, this is even smoother than what I was playing before I had those problems.
Uh-oh.
You got any problems?
People over here.
I need help.
Got peeps?
Yeah, and I'm trying not to...
The climbing trees.
...hit the treehouse tree.
I'm trying to take down the treehouse tree next to it, and it won't go down.
There we go. And soon-to-be Blue Thunder has left.
Right now, it's just Gray Thunder.
Yes, he's right now in just pouring.
It's beta. It's beta Thunder.
Beta Thunder with blood on it. He's Red Thunder. Holy shit, look, I'm in the air. Oh my god, Jesus. Oh, I just hurt myself.
Why are you in the
are
air?
Are you okay?
I just tried to pick up that log, and I went flying. Shit, Pam's logs are glitched. Holy crap.
Carry your own logs.
I almost died. I was like way up in the air.
That was one I cut down.
Did you?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Get over here, GameEdged.
So might be some problems. Where are you? Oh.
I finished it. Pam started it, and she was having all right, trouble, guys. So I came in.
I need bodies.
Oh, shit.
Get away from me, you dirty, stinking, rotten ape. Cannibal.
It's not nice to say.
Get your hands off me, you damn dirty cannibal!
Your visitors on their land, so
I don't care. I'm dead.
Are
I
you?
I just want this treehouse done so I can climb.
Are you
up.
Down for real?
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh shit! Okay, gotta help.
I mean, if you want to help.
Yes, I'm gonna help right now.
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Okay, Paige, come here. Pam's down. Down.
All right, I'm down. Okay.
Oh wait, Pam, don't move. I'm gonna help you. Oh, I'm getting clobbered out. Oh shit. Don't go down, Pam. It'll be okay. Just gotta take out this guy. Okay, reviving you now. Oh man, he's looks like he was eating you. You're back.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay. Well, thank
yeah,
you, Cage.
I tried to save Ono and that didn't go well.
I saw you. I think it might have been a little bit of my rock who might have clobbered you too. Look like you went wide swing on that one. Are you still alive? What the hell? Die! Die!
Cage, quit building log sleds and build.
I just killed like four cannibals, you guys.
Put the treehouse up.
Hey, Ono.
Yep.
Grab it, kill something, and go to the body here and grab a rock. And if you hit them long enough, on the well, two shots, their bodies come apart like Mr. Potato Head.
I'm dead. So.
Again?
No.
Or dead.
I'm running.
Dead.
I'm trying to get back to the.
Oh, I thought you were back up and running. My screen looked like you popped back up.
Nope.
Oh.
I'm trying to get back to the camp.
Don't forget to grab your stuff and the axe and all.
Well, I need to. My axe is back on my body.
Okay. What's the food?
Yeah, I'm starving too.
Yeah, they have. Where's all the other trees? That's it? You only took down a couple?
They only dropped like four logs each. I took down four trees. One log sled holds like 11 logs, so.
I know. Oh, really?
Yeah.
No. Wow. Fucker.
What?
You okay? Oh, it's up and running. Cool. Good job. I'm glad I could help.
You're welcome.
I put that one log in there.
Your key.
Hey, Pam, you're ready to go upstairs.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I got
now,
some logs. I just
Cage, come
down.
Here with a rock and hit this guy with a rock and see what happens.
I'm going to save first. Pam, you need to save too.
Let's screw this. I got to see.
I did save.
Okay, so when I save, I don't get an option. It just automatically saves?
Yes,
okay.
Yeah.
So you can only have one save file for a multiplayer game?
Apparently.
Okay.
Oh, it's Cage who jumped on. Here, grab the rock here and hit this guy.
Oh, Jesus. I'm trying to get stuff
try.
Done.
Yeah, but this is funny. You watch it. Everything comes apart. Just with a rock, everything comes apart.
Ugh.
It's good to know, though. I mean, if you guys want to dismantle bodies.
Okay.
Look. Does anyone have any food? Because I'm dying of hunger, guys.
There's food on the drying rack.
Did everything break apart?
Yeah, his head came off.
That's pretty friggin'
all
cool.
All right. Where's my body?
It should be near the pile of legs and arms over there.
Where's the drying rack?
By me.
Alright, I think I got my stuff back.
Good stuff.
Any more bodies?
Okay.
And we don't have a sap or anything, man. Any more bodies, bro?
Yeah, I got one right here.
We got more? Wow, this is a lot more active.
Yeah, we're right next to a camp.
Loving us. Where is he?
Dude, he's running in to eat the corpses and he freaking... How did that get lit on fire, Hacks? Hit him. Hit him with... Oh, hey, Thunder!
He went right through it. I thought he was going to burn. Oh, wow.
Oh, I'm almost down again. My health is...
Get in the freaking tree stand.
Somebody get out. Oh, no, wait. Let them bring you back.
Don't die. I'm not doing anything.
Hold on. Oh, I thought you said bye. I thought you were going to hit E.
Here we go.
Oh.
You're back.
Hey. Thank you.
Back.
All right. Now I need...
Someone's trying to build a little shitty fire.
I was starving, right? That was.
I got a fire over here.
There's fire over there, and there's food on the drying rack by the fire.
I don't think it's. Is it ready yet?
I just ate some.
I put it up a while ago. I put it up when I first got here.
Oh, okay.
Where is the drying rack?
I did drop right some food
by me, by my name.
By Cage.
Right here.
Oh, there we are.
Delicious. And you can drink some.
I'm
nice
almost
lake
full
water.
Armor already.
Really? That's what you're concentrating on? You're worried about...
Yeah, because I don't want to die like, oh no.
Wow.
I'll be like, oh no! I'm down like, oh no! And people will be, and everyone will be confused. They won't know what the hell I'm talking about.
Exactly.
Oh my god. How many log slides do you really need here, brother?
100? Wait until the dynamite starts flowing.
We said we're going to do rocks, aren't we?
Yeah, we did, didn't we? Well, we're going to need it for platforms anyway.
Okay.
It's just habit for me to start... Making tons of lock slides.
Need to make myself a crude axe there.
Right. Well, log slides hold stone too, bro.
We need rock bags and skin bags.
Crafted axe. There we go.
These hold stones too, brah.
Yeah, they do. And how many are those, Cage?
I don't know. 10? 15? I don't really know.
I don't know either, actually. I know the logs by heart. All right, watch out, Timber. Up them log sleds. Might as well be ready.
Want to pass the night, guys?
Yeah, we can pass the night. I'm sure a lot of people watching this appreciate it.
Well, I brighten mine up, but yeah.
Yeah, I don't break mine.
All right, guys. Everyone to the treehouse.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm just getting some supplies.
What's our time on the video, too?
We're about 25 in.
Oh, 25? All right, then we'll just
call
this one here. Alright guys, that's going to do it for episode 1. I hope you guys are excited for this new season. I think this is going to be a really cool place to build. Should be a lot of action. Action-packed. I think Ono's going to die a few more times. But
oh great.
We'll see.
Yay!
Oh, what was that? Oh yeah, we might as well throw the TNT.
I do.
No, that's actually death. Flare. I wanted to show it.
Oh, okay.
People watching mine.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for episode 1. We'll see you next time for episode 2. Till then, take it easy.
Bye-bye.
Catch you guys on the flip side.